guys, welcome back to another Just Cause 3 episode. I'm probably gonna do some free roaming in this episode. I'm not really too sure what I should do. I'm definitely going to liberate the Electra. Right, so what's happened since I've gone? Nothing much. I've only got a new few things for the Rebel Drop. I've got a sports car. I got the Kerner Spencer and the Magello Fanati Vitesse and the MV402. And that's basically it.
We need to liberate the province of Vaya.
So, yeah. So what I'm going to do now is go and liberate the Electra. Yay. Right, so let's go. So my current plan is,
well, the towns, outposts and bases.
Wait.
The only thing remaining in Vaya is this Electra.
Yeah.
Tear down that base, and
I have to say, my favourite thing about Just Cause is probably not, maybe not the stun guns, but probably the petrol stations. I don't know, but in Just Cause 2, I absolutely love to destroy them. And I love doing the lightning shots. That was awesome. This as well. I actually love these. This is so cool. You to you. And you to you. Alright. I really want to try recalling a rebel drop under this. You know, that's great. Let's call it a rebel drop indeed. Right. Beacons. Yay. Weaponized Urka Urka. Oh, whatever it is. Let's go! Gonna have bloodstone. I may get this because those are overpowered and these misfortune things. I was playing around with one for a bit and it's pretty damn overpowered. Oh wait, I'm gonna do a massive jump. Oh my god, this track is massive. Right, let's go here because otherwise it'll take way too long. Right. Come on! I don't really get how a fighter jet could like carry a car or something.
Right. Oh, change is good.
And yuri. Change is good indeed. Yay. Right, there's the Electra over there. And let's go. I still haven't unlocked any knife yet, which I'm kinda sad about. Just like, I actually love that sound, it's so awesome. I just thought you have to kind of angle the jump a bit. Oh! Bollocks, I'm toast. Oh, I messed that one up bad. Throw the car. And let's go! Wait. No! Land it! That went really well. Right. I kind of want to still keep this car rather than having to like jump out and get destroyed and stuff. Oh, yeah, right, so, let's go. Oh, dear! Oh my god. No! Die! No! You will die! And nothing will stop me from it. I'm a horrible person. Bye. Shooting random things. I don't know if you can have an area, but. Wait, what's that? That's a bit weird. I don't know why, but. Why am I just shooting random things? Need a battery. Like, I don't know if it's gonna happen, probably. Oh, great. No! No! Why physics? Why?
get none of these towers.
Alright, let's go! YOLO!
Get in there and blow up everything.
Squish!
It's a rule of thumb.
I got the Catchman Bloodhound from people using it, but when I first played it, whoa, that's gonna be a massive explosion. Whoa! That was so cool. That was amazing. Towers! Come on! Wow! That was amazing. I drank way too much coffee before filming this episode. Right. Let's go.
Turbines locked behind glass door.
Glass?
You got the wall for them. Find it in the breakers nearby.
Ouch. Phase key. Nailed it. As nerd people once said, Captain America would just nuke it.
Those fuel tanks blow up nice, Rico.
Yeah, they do. That is one to see here. I will not die today. Not every game which I'm a tower tender ninja ass. I will indeed. for. This is like the worst towers in the history of ever. Nailed it. I don't get how he's like not burnt to death almost instantly by all the explosions and stuff. Smash a spent off. Wait, I don't know why mine is, it's very literally like just like some of the buildings from Just Cause 2. Like sometimes in is it the Llama Desert? It's literally this, which is just like this place. Like layout wise. Pretty sure we skinned it, but no. Spurred fan. Nice. Right. Well, all I have to do now is turbines, but I want to see what's up here.
Perfect.
Piece of poo. That was boring. Oh my god. My completion base will be on fire. Right. Yeah. There is my car. Wait, 12 seconds of wind season? I have like 12 minutes for once. Oh, probably because I just reset the game. Never mind, screw it.
Stick around.
Rest in pepperoni. And you. Oh, that really sucks. Where is it? Oh my god! Oh my god, where is it? No! Right, I messed up, haven't I? Where's the heat exchanger? As you hit, you're like, well, thrown by a giant grappling hook thing. Oh yeah, I have rockets. Nope. I went to see a helicopter. I'm going with my pins and needles with my feet. Wow! Gonna get them wet hands. Nope. Oh my god. I swear to god I heard a helicopter.
This area is restricted. Leave immediately.
Give me that. Wow! Ergo plus Stalker. Yay!
Ah, I should have figured you'd survive. What do you need?
Well, you've sure put a bee in Di Ravello's bonnet, and Costa del Porto is about to suffer the brunt of his, disappointment. I thought you and your pal would like to know.
Thanks, Sheldon. Mario, you there?
What?
I heard it. I'll meet you outside of town.
Oh my god, no.
Choppers are inbound. Repeat, choppers are inbound.
Oh my god. That was so cool. Ah, what was that? Oh, sweet. One of each. Actually, no, I've got two ballistics. Heavy missiles. Wow. Oh my god, no! No way.
Never had a chance.
Dispatching chopper support to contact.
Oh my god. That's how I'm shooting it.
Copy that.
That was awesome. Right. I think there's a tank. Alright, I'm just gonna screw it if I hit it.
Dispatch, sending ground
position. Oh no.
Be advised, tanks dispatched.
Out of my way!
I'm not sure if I can blend this
bridge. This is dispatch. Request received. Reinforcements en route.
Indeed I can. Come on, we can make it to Come on. Fight me, helicopters. No. Let's make it to 5 stars. You're dead. No. Okay, reinforcements time. Sometimes two. That's different. I'm gonna give you a high face. Or a high foot. And no. Scabadoo. Scabadoo scoo. Wow. This is so good. Woo! Get level 5. Yeah, no. Oh, no! Oh, 9 seconds! Alright, that's good me. Alright. That's probably gonna be the end of the episode, guys. Leave a like, subscribe, that was awesome! Oh my god. Alright. Well, that was very cool. Alright, so... I'm planning to do some free room episodes now, because, well, I've done a bit of a story and I've got some cool stuff. Oh bollocks. No, wrong button!
I need to be careful.
I almost did it. Alright. So, yeah. I'll probably do some free room kind of episodes. And maybe some challenges, but I'll probably do the challenges once I finish the story. But, yeah. It's just, I'm not sure if I should do the story and, like, make videos of it, or just, like, do the story in, like, while I'm not filming. So I can get all the cool stuff and do this free roaming and stuff. Like, what I'm trying to say is, should I do like free room videos and not do the story videos? So you can do it like, oh wait, I'll try and do both if possible and do like the whole kind of story thing, but that'd probably take a really long time and. And I was just wondering if you'd rather just see challenge videos and stuff. Like, I can do them in the meantime and stuff. No! But, like, yeah, so... Would you rather see story videos or free room videos or challenge videos? Just leave a thing in the comments or whatever it is down there. Press the subscribe button, which to my knowledge would be... just here. Hello, unless you're watching in full screen. And yeah! Have a snazztastic day! And be snazzy!